Ali and them now. I'm also on TV. Yo! Alright, the name is Lazzy, of course, the music construction. Told you guys I have guests in studio. They go by. Hey, Booz! I have men in studio! Yo! Yes, alright. I'm gonna need to introduce you. I'll start with you, sir, on the side.
Yes, my name is Tuelo Bilito Tetsi. Mankind, I do rap. I'm an artist under Black Nation, Mac. Yeah.
Okay, Shine. Okay. I'm going to introduce you when I put down my tongue. I'm going to tell you why when I'm going to tell you why.
Yeah, oh wow, my name is Andrew Sinelan. I'm the MD and co-founder of Youth Content and Black Nation Magazine, or the Black Nation Collective, which involves Mankind, a clothing brand.
Also?
Yeah.
Yo.
With that dope, yeah.
Okay. And the man with the camera. Please introduce him since he's not here.
Exactly. So there's a guy behind the camera. That's my business partner.
All right.
It's also my little brother.
Oh.
Tulis is this Melania, Black Nation himself,
Oh, wow, Yawana, you guys are keeping it within.
Yeah, pretty much.
Because I've been following you guys for a while now, and I see the progress made. The camera works. Oh my God. Oh my God. I die. All right, take us through Black Nation Magazine.
Well, I mean, just like you said, it's not just, you know, an online magazine or just any online magazine. First and foremost, we're very passionate about creating original content.
Of course.
So the content you see, like, on our website, which is blacknationmag.com, or on our Facebook page or Twitter or wherever, on our digital platforms, all the stuff you see is pretty much original, and about 20% of it obviously is, you know, we source it from other places, and, you know, whenever we think a story is cool, we just grab it and we just expose it to our people. And that's exactly what Black Nation Magazine or the Black Nation Collective is about. It's about exposing people to information. It's really about exposing the black youth to, you know, the dopest stuff that's out
there. I know, I tweeted it after I saw it. Good. Oh, look at her. She's so pretty. And her name is, because I saw it on Black Nation. So you guys are original, straight up and down. I love the camera work. The work that you guys did with Aya and Duop, it looks international. Like,
I mean, you know what's actually interesting about that project, right? So the very same guy, Tula Sizwe, he's our creative director. So he comes up with all these crazy ideas, all the stuff that we do. He comes up with that stuff. So he came up with an idea of us taking a train from Park Station to Kempton Park. That's just what happened in the
nutshell. Basically, that's what happened.
We just, you know, took Duop and Yaya. We got on a train, started traveling towards Kempton Park. We shot the entire thing. It was not planned. But we knew what we wanted. We had a vision. We knew what the outcome was going to be like. So, we just went for it and we executed.
Yo, guys, Yazi, being associated with people, because I can't call you guys a growing company or a growing creative what. You guys are already there. You guys have changed the game. Like, you guys haven't been around for that long, but you guys are getting the recognition that you guys deserve. You guys are talking to the right people. You guys are taking pictures. We're not Tula Caesar taking pictures with the correct people. Like, you guys are just out here doing great work. And also, like, the camera work, as much as it compliments what you guys do, who actually works so hard?
We actually have a lot of dope people that we work with. Black Nation, you know, at the beginning of the interview, I mentioned that we have a company, a private company called Youth Content Communications. And it's actually like a video company. It's a content and marketing agency, you know what I mean? So what we do, we create content, and with that content, we sell it to clients. as insights, and so that makes it, you know, pretty much diverse company, and it's a bit more interesting. But there's a lot of people working behind the project. I mean, we've got a production team, we've got DOPs from various schools, you know, across Gauteng. We've had people shooting for us from, you know, Varsity College, we've had people from AFTA. So we have a lot of filmmakers, even, you know, some kids from Verts and all that stuff working with us. So it's been great.
Shine, I am very proud of you guys. Please stay tuned, man, if you want to hear more about Black Nation. And you know, guys, I always have Rookie of the Week, and this week, because you guys are that special, I brought him into Nationale.